Cypher Etiquette. I got this etiquette, the precedent of Cypher Etiquette. Yeah, I got this etiquette, the precedent of Cypher Etiquette. Yeah, cause this be like medicine for every MC stepping in. There are some rules that's unwritten, so I'ma relay them while I'm spitting, so you get them. Cause every time we take a round, understanding sacred ground, tapping in the ancient sound while still creating now. So here's some pen that beat guys. Why so many people in the freestyle circle ain't freestyle? This a chance to sharpen your skills and communicate. Be in the moment and ruminate while we illuminate. I can understand throwing in one written, but any more and save it for a show if you can get one. And if you really must, keep it to a 16. That's eight couplets or four quatrains. The real rhymer's gonna see that you're basic if when the kids up around you can't clean up the language. So take this as a nice way to help you get nice and show you the ropes so you wait on them in the cypher. Yeah, I gotta set again, the precedent of cypher etiquette. Yeah, I gotta set again, the precedent of cypher etiquette. Yeah, I gotta set again, the precedent of cypher etiquette. Yeah, cause this be like medicine for every MC stepping in. This ain't a battle, man, we're on the same team. And the whole time you're on the mic, you ain't gotta scream. Let's make sure you got it clear, take it deep, there'll be all veneer. It's cool, you can rap like an auctioneer, but you don't have to assault my ears. I might not slow down a bit and try to ride the beat. Look up at your surroundings, let your mind be free. And be hip-hop, embody that, embody tracks. Really, that's all we ask. And nothing will get the mic snatched from you faster than if you try to kick rhymes by another rapper. And never disrespect the women, cause if there's women in your cypher, then your team's winning. And if you don't front, then we got your back. Are you fake fiction or are you dropping facts? These norms will help you keep your cypher on track. But the number one rule, don't be whack. I guess I gotta set again, the precedent of cypher etiquette. Yeah, I gotta set again, the precedent of cypher etiquette. Woo. I gotta set again, the precedent of cypher etiquette. Yeah, cause this be like medicine to every MC stepping in.
I do a freestyle contest, everyone wants to spit and break the bridges. We do a freestyle contest, everyone wants to spit and break the bridges. We do a freestyle contest, everyone wants to spit and break the bridges. We do a freestyle contest.
Able to rhyme about anything at any time.